If you just find an inconsistency with what the witness just said, then don't hold back. Present the evidence to the court. Thrust in the witnesses. Okay. It cannot be an accident. There have been too many spot-on innuendos. There is no way this is an accident. Thrust it in the witness's face and make him choke on it? Come on, there is no way. And with his thrusting and the holding and the